Successful story of Don Bosco Metric Higher Secondary School, Tirunelveli. Good morning, dear father and to all. We welcome you all to know about the footprints of Don Bosco Metric Higher Secondary School, Tirunelveli. We are very happy with the protection of our merciful Father, loving Jesus and the unity of Holy Spirit along with Mary, our model. First and foremost, we thank our Father Founder for his spiritual guidance and his blessings. We salute Mother Virgin for her generous heart and strong support.
Education is the crown of life. We are very glad to present the origin of our school in Tirunelveli at Palayamkottai from 1992. Our institution is situated in St. Xavier's Colony in Tirunelveli, the Diocese of Palayamkottai. It is located in 1 kilometer away from the new bus stand. In the year 1991 May, our father founder bought 4.33 acres of land to construct a school building. The land was an agricultural land till 1991. Our father had a plan to establish a matriculation school in St. Xavier's Colony, Tirunelveli. The reason to take this place is to give excellent education to the poor and the needy in and around Tirunelveli.
In the year 1992, foundation was laid by our most reverend Dr. S. Irudaya Raj, Bishop of Palayamkottai and blessed by our founder father J. U. Aral Raj. In the first year, we have started classes from LKG to 6th standard with 6 classrooms for 99 children. We have transport facilities with good condition. 4 vans are flying to the nearest areas to pick up the children with safety measures.
2-floor beautiful building was constructed with 35 classrooms, 3 labs and 2 staff rooms. All the classrooms are equipped with good furniture and 29 classrooms are equipped with smart board, cameras in the classrooms and laboratories. We upgraded our school with the latest technology for teaching and learning and satisfy the students and parents.
In kindergarten classes, activity-based learning is given. Faith formation and moral classes are conducted for the students by our sisters. To reach our education to every student, we take special care and conduct coaching classes for the slow learners and for the students appearing board exam every day. To encourage creative thinking among the children and to find their hidden talents, we conduct no bag day on every Saturday. It was conducted in our school very creatively. Various club activities and celebrations were conducted. On the eve of Vijayadashami, 8th October 2019, LKG and pre-KG kids were admitted newly.
In addition to regular education, we are providing extracurricular events like yoga, karate, silambam, music, and Bharatanatyam. Co-curricular events in Tamil and English Literary Association and clubs like Max Club, Science Club, Eco Club and Life Skill Education also given to the students. Along with other subjects, we give importance for physical education to increase confidence, mental alertness and to stay healthy. We conduct annual sports meet every year.
Potential is not an end point, but a capacity to grow and learn. As students participated various competitions in district level, state level and won the game. District level ball badminton and handball got first place. Inter-school competitions were held at Yagapuram, Trichy. Our Don Bosco school got second place. Winners were appreciated by our founder father and chairman.
In learning, you will teach, and in teaching, you will learn. Various types of trainings, including abacus, is provided by experts for our teachers. A good education can change anyone. A good teacher can change everything. Training program for KG teachers was organized for southern schools at Don Bosco Matriculation School, Palayamkottai.
Awareness is like the sun. When it shines on things, they are transformed. Various awareness programs were conducted for the betterment of the students by which to construct and focus their mind setup in purely in academic and other developmental areas. AIDS awareness program was conducted for the parents and teachers. Dengue awareness for the students. Road safety awareness, tuberculosis awareness. Tuberculosis Eradication Day was celebrated by conducting meetings and processions by carrying banners and chanting slogans. COVID-19 awareness for the staffs and students on 21-3-2020.
To find the capacity and bring out the hidden talents of our students, we conduct various celebrations like Children's Day, Christmas Day, Annual Day, Independence Day, Republic Day, Pungal Day and Teachers Day. Sports do not build character, they reveal it. Every year, we conduct annual sports meet, exhibit and project the students' talents by outstanding performance.
In the year 1999, our first batch students appeared for a public examination in SSLC. Every year, our twinkling stars always remain on the sky by scoring very good marks through center. We are proud to say that Master P. Arun Kumar stood second in the state the 10th standard examination of the academic year 2013-2014.
From Melapalayam, above 70% of students are Muslims studying in our school. Many alumni students became doctors and engineers working in abroad in good position.
We sincerely thank our father for his generous heart. Every year, our father founder grants concession generously to educate the poor children. Past 15 years, from 2005 to 2020, totally 793 students were given concession and benefited with the amount of 31,71,285.
Many dignitaries from abroad and India have visited our school. On 13th of January 2016, Most Reverend Dr. Victoria Pavanello, Bishop of Campo Grande. On 22nd of January 2017, Most Reverend Dr. Dom Dimas, Bishop of Brazil, along with Father Jesudas, visited our school. Founder Father J.E. Arulraj, Sister Rita, the Superior General, Sister Jnana Selvam, the Managing Trustee, Sister S. Xavier Selvi, the Provincial, Sister A. Jahani, the Secretary, Sister Roslyn, the Correspondent, were visited our school.
Felicitation by our parents, staff and students of Don Bosco.
Administrative sister and other sisters are very kind and lovable towards the students, which make us feel our school is our second home. Thanks to our DMI sisters for giving the best surrounding. Our secretary sir, who is a man of motivation and punctuality, encouraged especially on studies, and from him I have learned the importance of prayer. Thank you sir for your blessings. Our principal sir, who is a polite person and who encourages us to participate in various activities, he always gives importance to character, not but not the least. Our teachers teach us not only regular subjects but also take session on health and moral values. Because of my class teacher and my subject teacher's care and affection in 12th standard, I got first mark in 12th standard, that is 588 out of 600, which includes 3 centums in subjects. The atmosphere of our school is amazing. My school life is a special gift given by God. Thank you once again.
Hello, I am Abita Jabraj from Don Bosco Matric Higher Secondary School. I am working as a PG assistant in mathematics. I like to share with you my past experience in the school. Every morning when we enter the school, we get a good atmosphere by its cleanliness. We maintain good discipline. We maintain a cordial relationship with the parents, and so they eagerly admit their wards in the school. I should really say about the programs conducted in our school are very unique due to the efforts taken by our dedicated teachers. Now also in this pandemic situation, we teachers are taking online classes to prove that there is no hurdle for education. I am really privileged to work in the school. Thank you.
We sincerely thank our father founder for his blessings, Mother Virgin for her strong support, founding group sisters for their guidance, Sister Rita, the Superior General, for her tenderly love and concern, Sister M. Victoria and Sister Malar Jyoti, the former provincials, Sister Xavier Selvi, the present provincial of South Province, for their guidance and great support, Managing Trustee Sister Jnana Selvam, Sister Jahani, the Secretary for DFT Group of Schools, Sister Leetha Roslin, Correspondent for Southern Schools, for their support and guidance. We thank the DFT for upgrading with latest technology and teaching aids and providing all the materials to satisfy the students and parents. Our sincere thanks to our Secretary, Mr. V. William, our Principal, Mr. C. Manikaraj, and all our teaching staff for their tireless support to produce centum results in all these years. We also remember and thank all the superiors, administrators and sisters who render their service for this community and mission. Thank you one and all who is watching our presentation. Thank you.